Hi Pallavi, good to see you. Good to see you here, firstly, and great to see you in a Tom and Jerry movie.
Thank you, Rohit. So nice to speak to you.
Pallavi, first and foremost, it's great to see someone who I've seen in Hindi movies in a big Hollywood movie like Tom and Jerry, which is such a huge brand. So first, congratulations for that. And I'm going to take you back. What are your Tom and Jerry memories? Where were you watching? With who were you watching when you were a kid?
I used to watch a lot of Tom and Jerry in India when we would come as kids.
Right.
Because I think it was more prevalent there, when in the 90s growing up, my cousins were always watching Tom and Jerry. And, my parents have stories of watching Tom and Jerry, even in their IIT days and seeing it projected outside. So dad was probably the most excited when I was cast in this film. He put out lots of social media posts saying, "Meri beti aur Tom and Jerry ek saath aa rahe hain."
How sweet is that? Yeah. Right. It's great. Everybody who's going to watch it and people who saw you know about it and saw you in the trailer were very happy. How did you bag this role, if you can share with us?
Sheer talent, Rohit. No,
Of
I
course,
just no,
of
no,
course.
no. It was 2 years ago. I was in London for some Beecham House press and to go to the Cannes series for the premiere with Gurinder, and it was just the right place at the right time to a large degree because they were looking for their actress there, and I managed to do the good deed and get it. I don't know, like, as actors, it's all a little bit of everything when something goes your way. So I'm lucky that this one did.
Right, since you've been on the sets of Tom and Jerry, and we have been on sets of a lot of Bollywood movies, could you tell us what is that set like when when you don't have Tom and Jerry there, and you have to have a conversation with animated, characters?
Yeah, it was really challenging, but also quite liberating because you can use your imagination and your body in ways that a normal kind of two shot or, filmmaking doesn't allow. I think my experience of being an Indian actress and, my dance experience was very helpful because my body is something that I use very freely. As Indians, our eyes and, for me as a Bharatanatyam dancer, my eyebrows are things that I use as instruments. And when you're making a children's film with characters that you can't actually see, you're actually relying a lot on your own body language and imagination. So that, combined with an exceptional technical crew on set and an exceptional director to guide us, made the job pretty easy, in fact.
Right, and so there's a big Indian wedding that's going to take place in this New York hotel, and you are the bride, of course. What was that like? And if are you anything close to the character that you play? This one, she loves animals. She has a dog. She lost her ring. So anything.
I would lose my ring. I lose every ring. And I was like, I would do that. Please don't get, I'm going to tell, if I ever find a man that wants to marry me, I'm going to be like, give me a dhaga. Put that around my, like a replaceable dhaga. That's all I want. But I would probably be like Preeta, not want the big Indian wedding. Just give me a cotton sari and like a lake and a pandit and I'll be fine. I guess the groom would also be helpful. But yeah, I think I did relate. I related to her simplicity and the fact that she didn't want all of the tam tam. And, as Indian kids that grow up in the diaspora, we're surrounded by that drama all the time. So, you want to avert that on your wedding day. But I guess for the Western guy, he's like, this is so romantic and cool. So I think it was true to life because as Indian diasporic women, we are quite straightforward and no nonsense, I think, and we're go-getters, and there is a very basic dignity to the way that we've grown up, and I think that's what I wanted to come through with Preeta.
Right, there's a lovely friendship between you and Chloe. Both these characters, these girls really get along. What was it like to work with her, Michael, and everyone?
Oh, so fun and so such an honor, really, because they're such phenomenal actors, but also such lovely people. And Chloe is so generous as an actress, she gives so much. I had Colin by my side all the time, who we were in it together, from day one. We'd both gotten off flights into the table read. Both jet, I was from come from Australia, come from New York, couldn't really see, but we were like, let's just read this. And then we started sparring in the read. We're like, okay, we're gonna be fine. And then Michael Peña, who's just like a comic genius, right? Like getting to go to the set every day with him. and try and do my job, which was to act and not just laugh at his funny lines, because it's very hard to keep a straight face, particularly when he and Colin were like doing their bits together. And I right. have to be Preetha, who's just no nonsense. And I was like, this is, I'm trying not to laugh, but it's very hard.
Right. And, you know, is this, once you get the script, is this easy to understand on paper what it will look like?
I mean, it's always a little different. Your imagination always colors how you read a script. I'm on a job right now, which is an action film. And when we see it on set, I'm like, it's something different. But having said that, it was so impressive, the amount of research they'd done into what an Indian wedding might look like. And obviously, we shot it in London, so you have access to a lot of resources there. But, you know, it was feeling it out as we went. I think it went beyond my expectations. The scale of those sets were magnificent. You know, everything was done so well. There was no stone left unturned. So, yeah, it was an honor to be on that set with all of those wonderful technicians.
Right. In real life, if you were to pick Team Tom or Team Jerry, whose team would you pick?
Tom, man, he needs friends. Tom needs all the help that he can get. And I'm a bit like Tom. I'm a dreamer, a little bit of a bondu. I would make the mistakes that Tom makes.
Oh, sweet. Okay, wonderful. And Pallavi, you know, before you go, you want to tell us when will we see you again? Tom and Jerry, of course.
Yeah, well, I've got a show coming out on Netflix in a few weeks. Right. And I'm currently shooting two films here in Australia, American films. So soon, I mean, you have to be able to access all the Australian work I've been doing. That's a pity that doesn't get seen in India. But I've been very lucky in the last couple of years with the roles I've been playing.
Would absolutely love to. And now that you said this, I'm going to dig them out and see it somehow. Great. Great, wonderful talking to you. And absolutely such a pleasure to watch you in Tom and Jerry. So when your dad is proud, so are all of us.
Thank you for saying that. So sweet. Thank you. And give India a big hug from me. I'm missing India.
Definitely. Big hug from India. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye.